So what's up, everybody? Welcome back in this continuing series where we are, let's see, I guess we're going to try and make a run all the way up to, let's try and get through Dragon Shrine, and while we're at it, we might as well try and, kill a giant lord too in this episode. Alright. Nice. Took no damage during that little encounter with... Oh, another one of these guys. Why don't I put the hippo here instead of this guy? Quick work of this area. Nothing I really need over there, right? That's recharging health. Alright, let's get to it. Hopefully we can run right to the... Well, I'll stop at the second bonfire, but hopefully we can get right to the boss. Speed right through, next area, all the way up to the dragon. Go back, fight giant lord. If there's really, really time, maybe we'll just do the watcher and defender at the same time. One mashing. Alright. Oh yeah. You know what? Let's go pick up. There's a petrified dragon bone over here, right? Yep. Don't need Forbidden Sun, so I'm not doing that storyline down there, in case you're wondering. Only interested really in just clearing up the game so I can get to NG plus and start fighting people in PvP. Crimson Water, right? Yep. Let's try and get through here. I don't see that NPC following me. The little dark blue enemies. I guess that's a good thing. Although it doesn't really matter. This up, mushrooms? No. I thought they were, mushrooms. I guess not. Maybe they changed it. Get in, get in, get in there. Alright. Let's make a run for the boss already. Making good time, I guess, huh? Controller's still shaking. Alright, oh, let's use some of these, huh? Anything to help? Nah. That's it. Although, We don't really need that. We actually probably don't really need this anymore. Alright. Missed it. Oh! From those last two hits. Run away. I thought I might distract them. Well, that's good though. Boss already down to half health. Watch out. Oh. Come on, stay put. Don't let it fly away. Good job. I farmed that boss. Actually, my first ever playthrough, I farmed that a lot. I mean, helping people. I just thought it was a really fun boss. It was probably the boss I fought the most out of any boss. Enjoy the scenery. Lizards I don't get right away, well, too bad.
All right. There.
Got my feather. Spots, the one, these ones that are like this. I guess, what's the real name for them? Undead citizens. Oh, wait, this isn't one. This is a dumb, these dumb guys. Why were you here again? Too bad they don't drop anything. Just in time. Oh, no. There you go. Forgot I gotta hit them with the one hand overhead chop. There you go. If I had an asshole and a loser. Thanks to you. Oh. Nice. All right. I guess there's some lizards that are still here. Oh. So now all my crap is broken. Thank you, So we're gonna have to make a trip back and repair stuff now that it's anymore. See if I can catch this. This is right here. Oh, yeah. You know, I mean, I have to wait a split second because the second swing I don't think would actually work. Farming some good stuff. You can we'll let you alone. Where is... Oh, he's up there. Stupid asshole. That's probably a slap too, I bet. Oh shit, I hit him in the knuckle. Get back down there, I guess, huh? The range on that thing. Although, everything's broken. All my stuff's broken. Shot him in the big toe. Feels like you're drunk. I guess you're gonna have to go, repair all this stuff. I guess we're gonna go back and get that blood stain. Everything. Go see Ancient Dragon. Come back, I guess, right? What's my bill gonna be here?
I
until...
Right. 40 endurance. Perfect. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm glad I do ask for that, though. Suck if you make a mistake. Not like you can't respect, but... back here. Let's try. Oh yeah, you know, let's try and get third dragon ring first. Because I want that also. Yeah, why not? Swing at me so I can run behind him and do it while he's occupied, you know? God, are you freaking serious? That's so messed up. The game's messing with me. Is right? Am I right? Why would it do that? Screw around with me only to have that dragon bro just run in and slice me up in one hit. Should have just picked up that ring just now. Nope. No, of course not. You can kiss my ass. Oh my god, you idiot! Don't guard break! Hate the freaking guard break. Why does it have to... I just hate how it's gotta be in the same as attack. I didn't try to guard break. I tried to swing. But the game did guard break anyway. You know what? Whatever. All we have to now is get to Ancient Dragon. Then we'll go kill Giant Lord. Everything will be good. Maybe I should have called the title of this run through, because I'm not really just playing through. I'm just sort of running through. Playthrough is like playing the game. I mean, I'm playing a game, but I'm just sort of blasting through it. Oh shit. Yep, swing at me. That way. God. Run the gauntlet. No. Open it! Oh, I should have shut it. They're gonna follow me all the way up, aren't they? Yeah. Oh god, they're all bowing. Hey, get in there! Serious? Ugh. I have no interest in anything other than just getting to the Ancient Dragon. I should tank that hit. Alright, what is this? The sixth or fifth time through here? Either way, five too many. Doing better so far. Come on. Get out of here, dude. I don't even fucking care. You know what I mean? I don't give a shit. I just want to get up here to the fucking Ancient Dragon. Y'all can chase me, whatever the fuck you want. Don't give a shit. I just might be old. Try and beat it. than I am. Go kill Giant Lord and wrap up this episode. After that, well, I think maybe next episode we'll just beat the game. Rear and short. Don't understand. Stupid. And leave enough stamina for me to roll. Got smashed. Alright. I'm guessing we're gonna beat him in the first try. This series, like Ruined Sentinels, I don't know why it's such trouble. Did you read that? Try tongue butthole. And the rating was 69 of all numbers when I saw it. Alright. So, I'm going to, I guess, head to Majula. Level up, buy some stuff. Should I go to, we'll save for the next episode. Alright, this will be it for this episode. Stay tuned, I'll try and just beat the game in the next one. Alright, check that one out. Feel free to look at any others before, and I'll catch you later.